access to honky tonks and bars, and kill that man that gave me that awful thing. Well, it's Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'm just in town, and I'm close by. I thought I'd stop and got myself a brew. I've been old swimming on the street of mud, hair on the table, hair on the floor, just a dirty, mangy dog, baby, sick. Because I don't see me down for 1 ounce kicks like my mother, yeah. I can tell the scar on his cheek and his evil eye. Big and bent and ringing old, and I looked at him and I looked right over and I said, well, my name is Sue. Crouch on the wall and into the street. I can't get under the hours of the mud and I'm bloody big. Yeah, I tell you, I folded up the man, but I really can't remember when. He bit like a eel and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laughing, I heard him cussing. The witch was a gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me, and I saw him smiling. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. I knew I wouldn't be there without you on. So I gave you that name and said goodbye, and you'd have to get troubled by this that thing. Gotta help to make you strong. Said, now you just want a hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got to fight. To kill me now, I wouldn't blame you if you knew. Yeah, but you ought to thank me before I die, for they growled in your gut and spit in your eye. Cause I am the son of a bitch.